towards the shoreline. You'll see the pits.
Sebastian, do you copy?
These are the death pits.
Hijo de puta! You went up like that!
Getting special treatment.
Come on.
quite the fire starter, aren't ya?
Aye. Literally. Lately.
That acid gunk was a waste of time. Should have burnt them from the get-go.
There were soldiers in those pits.
No, they were enemy combatants. And that's why you can't fight a conventional war.
This one's down to the scientists, huh?
I already got science on my team. And you should leave before you change sides. No way you're not infected.
Eh, no worries. I'm immune.
Immune? I heard they were looking. You might be more useful than I thought.
You too. I'm getting out of here. Wanna come with?
This horde has to stay contained. I won't be leaving. But here's your paycheck.
I need to get back and turn this stupid thing off.
Hey, you're not serious about going to Ocean Avenue, right? It's suicide to even try.
I've lived through everything the Zompocalypse has thrown at me so far.
Well, if you insist on going, I can trade you some
things. Sebastian, will you answer already?
Carrie?
Hello? You need some help?
Oh, shit. Is this the wrong channel? Damn it. I'm trying to contact a friend.
If someone's lost, I can help look for him.
Damn it. He's somewhere over here in Monarch Studios. And trust me, you do not want to come here.
No worries. I know the place inside and out. I'll find your friend.
I think you're crazy, but I'll take any help I can get. I'm searching at a gas station set. One with a giant spider. Meet me there. Always with the...
Me from the radio. Hold up. Are you?
Yes, I am Sarah. Yes, I am wearing my Space Fox outfit, and yes, this is a bad time.
Yeah, you're Captain Vixen.
Ha! I'll admit it. That was stupid, but also incredibly...
expected to run into a space fox captain out here.
Never expected you to actually show up. You're really going to help look for Sebastian?
Sure. Gonna need more than a name, though.
He's a skinny kid, no fighter, but he's tricky, creative. It's how he's made it this far. Problem is, I can't reach him on the radio, and his stupid DD toy keeps drawing in the zombies.
That adorable beeping in the bag?
DD-09, Space Fox's nav droid and baby robot merchandise milker. Can't stand the thing. But Sebastian loved it enough that he made a replica for conventions. I have no damn clue how to shut it up. If he doesn't get back and do something about it soon, our safe zone will be overrun.
All right, give me the bag. I'm sure DD will get Sebastian's attention.
You can clearly take care of yourself. Fine, you take DD. Start your search in Soundstage 3. I'll keep looking out here in peace. Just don't lose that bag. Kid's lost enough as it is.
We'll find him, DD. DD! Hey! Ah, mierda. Let's do it. I think your friend's here, DD. Let's try somewhere else, huh?
Oh.
Nothing to say, Didi?
Like this. I can check on it, but not until those body snatchers are dealt with. For now, bring DD09 over here so we can talk. I left DD09 with the IRL Captain Vixen, so where's Mrs. Shepard? And why do you have my robot? And on that note, why are you here? And also, who even are you?
Captain Vixen sent me to find you.
Captain sent you? But I'm fine. I'm just scavenging for tools and parts. Nothing to worry about.
The problem is, Didi here can't keep her little robot mouth shut. She's been attracting every zombie around. The captain's fine, but it was kind of dicey there.
Oh, jeez. I really screwed up. This is beyond cringe. My dumb robot nearly got Miss Shepard killed. I can't show my face around her no more. She's gonna hate me!
Hey, it's chill. Just turn Didi's speech parameters down a notch, or whatever. And go tell your captain you're okay.
You're right. I'll fix DD09 up and return to camp. Please, take something for helping Captain Vixen today. Consider it your spoils of war, and may the Star of Volpine guide you.
Hey, Captain. I found Sebastian outside Stage 6. He's fine. Should be back with you soon.
Oh, I can't thank you enough for this. A you ever need to take a break, you're welcome to join us behind the big green screen. I'm keeping the area safe.
Greetings, traveler. I'm pleased to report that we have safely regrouped.
Yeah, here you are.
Sebastian, don't get distracted. Running out there alone was incredibly stupid. Do not do that again.
It was a necessary risk, Captain. I found enough parts that we can start fighting back against the body snatchers.
This is not the debate.
You must be exhausted. Come, rest. Those devils will still be there when you get out.
Sore eyes. Pull up a seat. I want to chat.
Hey, old timer. You've gotten comfortable, huh?
Company's a marked improvement here. That's for damn sure. Just a pity that the tasteful Miss John left the stocking of the liquor cabinet to her tasteless hound of a husband.
Just glad you've got your priorities straight.
Why settle for less, I say? These good people welcome me into their home. They deserve the best. And I happen to know that slacker up the hill was holding on to some vintage hard-killing whiskey as an investment. And when those internet kids moved in, I gave them a bottle of Maison Saint-Vivant that's older than... Miss Salazar, what a woman.
loaded. Where would I keep the fancy whiskey? This ain't it. More money, more problems. Need to get into the guest room. Dry. Jeez, save some for the rest of us. Wrong kind of fancy whiskey. Chica wasn't messing around. I need her key. you are. Okay, Whiskey. Got somewhere to be. Ancient bottle of wine. Gotta be a wine cellar in a place like this. Oh, yeah. You feel old. Really old. Yeah.
of that modern mansion, look out for a cigar box. The finest Cubans. Gave them as a housewarming gift. And I got a hankering.
Dude, really? All right, but this is the last thing.
Then I'll sweeten the deal. Check their master bedroom, and you'll find a little something extra.
Well, that's all of it. Better get these back before the old timer thinks of something else. Something good in the mail. Bet the mailman ain't delivering anymore. That means I can have it.
I thought I'd seen it all.
Don't say I never do anything for you.
You're too good to me, kid. And don't let anyone say that Curtis Sinclair is not a man of his word. You take my rifle, Peggy. And for the cigars, I'll throw in some ammunition to get you started.
Whoa. That's an honor, sir.
Old Peggy's done right by me over the years, but my joints can't handle her kickback no more. Treat her right, and she'll look after you, too.
You sure you won't need the protection?
No need to worry about me, kid. They can try and bite me. My hide's tougher than a $2 steak. Besides, I can still handle a pistol just fine. I'll be all right with Peggy's little sister, Betty, on my hip.
Oh, hey! You got me the tapes, didn't you?
I'm
Slowly sinking in, huh?
Hey, thanks to you, I'm on my way back up, man. Those samples and old ideas are gonna be part of a new album, man. Big themes, big riffs, sex, death, undeath, badass lyrics. Well, I'm a little out of practice with the lyrics, I'm not gonna lie.
What are you talking about?
Screaming fans, screaming guitars. Oh, hey, I gotta go to my place and get Chopper. The apocalypse needs a soundtrack, man, and Ricky Rex is gonna ride with the horsemen.
All right, but I'll go, man. I can get this Chopper for you.
Oh, yeah? Oh, killer. Because I got this song brewing, and I gotta keep hold of it. Oh, you need to find Misha. Chopper's locked away upstairs at my place. You gotta be careful. Because this one time when we didn't lock up, when the party finished, the whole upstairs was, like, empty. Totally cleaned out. So, yeah, Misha, she had the key.
Okay, Ricky. I'm going.
Best go around the back through the kitchen. Oh, and if the band are there and, you know, milking their encore, could you send them up to the big gig in the sky?
I'll rock them into the next world. Don't worry. And I'll be back with the chopper.
Oh, it's no use. Without my chopper, I'm just a tape without a player. Missing the final piece, separated from the one thing that could set my music free. Oh, without his hands, he's a broken man.
Ah!
Shit. Party's still raging. This is exactly the kind of house Ricky Rex would have. Lie, this looks fucking cool. Door's locked. What the crap was he rambling on about? Misha has the key. I gotta lure her to me. That gives me an idea. Get this party started! Sorry about this. Ricky says hi. lady. Wonder if Ricky has a golden toilet up here. This chopper's gotta be around here somewhere. Chopper! That's gotta be it! Killed gods and whiskey. Wild. Huh.
You got Chopper! Killer! This is it, New Dawn. Oh, did you, or the band?
They went out partying like it's 2099.
They would've wanted that. I'm gonna write them a song for the new album. Slam to the Slaughter.
You're making a new album?
Yeah, check this out. One man, and one woman, and her pain-in-the-ass daughter, on a quest through the apocalypse to put a band together, playing music so spine-shakingly epic the zombies' heads literally explode.
That's one way to save the world. But hey, make Jesse your tour manager, okay? You need her if you're gonna stay alive.
Yeah, that works. Another new start. Hey, you really helped me out. Oh, I got this big sword I used on the Knights of the Sound Fable tour. You want it?
Fuck yeah! Gods and whiskey.
They said this old sculpt. That's what the tabloid said. That's what those new hippity-dippity artists said. That's what everyone said. But not our band. No.
Oh, you are just what I needed.
on this gate.
I'm tough. Just gotta keep moving, right?
Well, if anyone can, you can.
Yeah.
feel that in the morning. Sterling Hotel. Can't keep the doc waiting. Ocean Avenue. Nearly there now.